Squadron B-10 is on standby for launch. You are cleared for launch.
Responsibility. Stand up. Be a man.
What your father is saying, sweetheart.
I don't need you to translate. I'm speaking the Queen Bee's English, aren't I?
We only want what's best for you.
No, we don't. We want you to get a job, get married, and move out.
I love it here, Barry. It's really nice to just sit outside and hang out, you know?
Bees aren't much for hanging out. We're a little more goal-oriented.
Well, maybe hanging out should be your goal.
You probably don't have much time for that, being a florist.
It hardly seems like work. I feel bad sometimes taking people's money for doing something I love. To spend my days surrounded by beauty. Well, this guy needs a touch-up.
One touch-up coming up. Thank you.
Thank you.
You are cleared for landing.
Angry, gut punched, nervous, ambivalent, ticked off, peeved, really the gamut.
You felt the gamut? A to Z?
Well, maybe not Z, at least W.
When did you decide you were going to do something about it?
I don't know if it was a conscious decision, instinct kind of took over. I became a warrior. I mean, these stingers aren't just for knitting mittens.
What are mittens?
Humans wear them on their hands when it's cold out. Did I mention how cold it is outside the hive? It's like a meat locker out there. Anyway, where was I?
The honey?
Right. Well, I had to find out where the humans were getting it. I had a lead, so I followed it, step by step, inch by inch, leaving no stone unturned.
Oh, isn't that more of an ant thing?
It's fingers deep. Honey, huh? Who's your supply? Ha ha, hungars. Prepare to feel the sting. Top of this, all of it!
You are cleared for landing.